Okay, this is what happened. Apparently, everything I recorded before this moment was me talking into the air and recording absolutely nothing. I don't know when it stopped, but the SD card was full and I never thought of that. I changed the battery twice, but never checked the SD card. So, well, what happened, in case I don't have the video, and if I have the video, I will cut this part out. I had my route that I wanted to ride. I wanted to go on the left side of the lake that's where the Dongnai River is ending. I did, and it was a beautiful area. You see, you have seen the drone video, the drone footage. And then I went off-road, and in a matter of seconds it was all mud, and I ordered the bike with off-road bias tires, just to be on the safe side when something like this happens. Unfortunately, I got the bike with road tires, and I was afraid of this. It happened. I went down and decided I don't have the power to pick it up every 5 seconds. I went a little bit down the road by foot and saw that there were more multiple of those puddles. So it wasn't a question of are you going to crash again, it's a question how many times are you going to crash today. So I decided to go back, and that went back to the long bridge where I made the drone video, drone footage. And from there I drove a little bit further back and then head left to go on the right side of the lake. And that's where I'm going now, and hopefully this is all tarmac. Is a road here. I hope it stays like this. Because I already lost about 1.5–2 hours. And we're on the tarmac again. Let's see if we can see the lake.
Thank you.
banana. Right across a living area, a wealthy living area. I want to see everywhere. I see golden gates and these are luxury houses. Gold plated house. That was fun.